for another story. What do you think about that?
Well, you know how much I love your stories, Mommy. So please tell me one before I fall asleep.
How about I tell you the story about when we got you, when we adopted you? But Romeo, I don't know if you're going to stay awake for a story. You keep falling asleep on me.
Oh, I'm ready for the story, Mommy. I'm still listening to you.
Okay, Mommy. We picked you up in an aquarium parking in a cage of people that you didn't know that probably stole you and sold you on Craigslist for money.
No, you don't really need that money. No, I'm gonna cry now, Mommy. No. So wait a second. Does that mean that you're not my real mommy?
Yep. It does. I'm sorry. I was going to tell you when you were older, but you asked.
All right, Mommy. I'm tired now, and I'm going to go to sleep. I love you. Good night.